Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Games Mania Doherty. And on the channel I did last week a video on six classic PS2 games and just showing some gameplay footage. So we're going to try and keep this thing going and for a little while anyway. And maybe do it with other games later on, but this week we're going to take a look at another six classic PS2 games. So I got six more games here, and we're just going to jump straight in and take a look at these games and I guess play them and again revive those great memories of some of these older game titles. So the games that we have for this week, we got Red Faction, okay? It's 2001. It's also on PC as well. We got Fight Night Round 2. We're going to take a look at that one. We got The Simpsons Skateboarding, okay? Quite an underrated game. But anyway, we'll take a look at that one too. Guitar Hero 2, okay? And we got NHL 07 Hockey. Okay, and finally we get to Tony Hawk's Underground, okay, skateboarding. Right, let's do this.
Thought of it as a romantic place, a planet of mystery and adventure. Came here 6 months ago thinking it would be an escape from Earth. I wanted some time to think, to figure out what to do with my life. A year in the outdoor mind sounded like a great way to straighten myself out. Man, was I a fool. Life in the mines is hell. I haven't had a minute to myself since I got here. You're jammed 8 to a room, time-sharing your bunks. Conditions are barely livable, and the guards are everywhere. Altor doesn't care if we live or die. We're at the breaking point. And then there's the plague killing off miners left and right. When the guy next to you dies before your eyes, and your turn could come any minute, it freaks you out. No one knows what causes it or how to cure it. Or at least the miners don't know. Someone named Eos is putting up pamphlets in the barracks, claiming that Ultor is responsible for the plague. The pamphlets urge miners to be ready to revolt against Ultor. A lot of miners are muttering, but nothing's come of it yet. As bad as things are in the barracks, they're brutal down in the mines. You spend 10 hours drenched in your own sweat in the Enviro suit, grinding you away at locked walls. Guards make sure you work the whole shift. They enjoy their work way too much. You get out of the driller after your shift's over, and all you've done is dig yourself in a little deeper. Don't know how long I can keep doing this.
Second work shift has ended. Miners return to barracks.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Leave me alone, jerk. It's been a long day.
It's about to get a little longer, mind scum.
Just let me go, or else.
Drop your weapon, you threatening me! Help!
Disturbance in Mine Sector M4. Code Yellow alert. Additional security required in Mine Sector M4.
Miners, this is Eos, leader of the Red Faction. Our time has come. Workers in Mine M4 have started the rebellion. They're fighting and dying for you as
help,
I speak.
Help!
Find the Red Faction members among you. Join us and strike back at Oltor. Together we can...
All miners are ordered to ignore unauthorized announcements and return to their barracks immediately.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Ladies and gentlemen, Curtis
Majesty of EA Sports World of Boxing and the Viceroy. Now the fighters of tonight's bout.
That bell means it's time to start this fight. Uppercut catches him flush. Hard punch block by Wright. He's throwing and missing. Sets him up and hammers him. Boom, and an overpowering haymaker causes some concern for Hopkins. Winkies diverted a big shot there. Good shot after that feint. He put together an excellent defensive move. Winkies able to get him to open up and connects with a nice follow-up. Nice block downstairs. When you're not throwing, it helps if you can make the other guy miss. Nice work by Hopkins. Big move to avoid that hard shot by Wright. A world of pain from that haymaker is brought down by Hopkins. That punch was blocked. Right hand. Nice try with that punch, but he comes up empty. Hopkins connects with an arching blow. He missed by Wright. Bang, and that haymaker takes his opponent's lungs away by Hopkins. Winky Wright protected himself well there. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by Hopkins. Stinging right hook. Great work to take away that punch from Wright. Wow! Hopkins' winding haymaker cuts off the air to his opponent's lungs. Wow! Wright's making him pay big time with a ruthless haymaker. Great counter! Hopkins' impressive haymaker to the body sends a message to his opponent. Oh man, a winding haymaker catches him off guard. Wow! Hopkins not playing around, and that haymaker shows he's all business. Wright with a good feint that leads to a hard shot.
I'm the greatest of all time.
Imagine
that.
Best of the best,
winner
Kevin.
Mike V. I knew you were Jersey local, but...
Hey, kid. Just out skating?
Cool.
Want a new trick to practice?
Here.